and welcome to the Florida A&M University, Florida State University College of Engineering.
The college is a joint institution of two universities, which means twice the opportunities of other institutions.
We'll show you around and tell you about some of the outstanding graduate programs and research happening here.
Let's go. The Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering is designed to provide advanced coursework and research experiences unlike any other. The goal is to equip students with an independent mastery of electrical engineering. And with a great track record, the program prepares students for a career in industry, government, and academia.
We have currently conducted research related to renewable energy distribution. One project is supported by National Science Foundation, and that project is to developing high efficiency power conversion device, which can improve fuel economy of fuel system and the fuel cell hybrid electrical vehicle.
The project I'm working on is a fuel cell vehicle project. We did a lot of experiments on it, and we really improved the fuel economy by adding battery and ultracapacitor.
So the specific project I'm working on is to create a real-time digital test bed. What we're trying to do is to involve power through solar energy and wind, and also involve the end user. So when you are in your house, you can control when the power is delivered to your house and when it's not.
We have 7 research assistants working in my group, and they have done a great job, and they're working on the project. They receive financial support, and they presented their papers in the conference, and they publish journal paper, and they get their degrees. And they find a wonderful job in the renewable energy related business.
We're working on several different projects. One of them associated with the Navy centers on converter development, looking at electrical machinery, energy management and control strategies for situations where there might be large pulse loads aboard the ship.
The project I've been working on over the past year is to develop a switch reluctance machine test bed where we will do power harbor in the loop experiments to run the machine in a simulated electric vehicle environment.
I chose FAMU-FSU College of Engineering for its great power program to work under Dr. Edgerton and for the student accessibility to the Center for Advanced Power Systems.
All the research here, both the Navy and the smart grid-oriented research, has graduate students on every project. Currently, we have 7 master's degree students and 3 PhD students working here in all the research that you see in the lab.
And as we mentioned before, the College of Engineering is a joint institution of Tallahassee's 2 major research universities, Florida A&M and Florida State Universities.
And if you'd like to learn more about our research programs or graduate programs, please feel free to visit our website or contact us directly.
The FAMU-FSU College of Engineering is turning dreams into reality. Come join us.